Welcome to our CW39 Digital Dive, and who do we have here with us today?
Good morning. My name is Robert Barbosa. I'm a police commander with HISD Police Department.
Wonderful. And you're here to talk about some big project that HISD has going on at the end of the school year here.
That's correct. We have Project Safe Start, which is a collaboration between our Ministers Against Crime and local law enforcement agencies that collectively get into our schools and be ears and eyes for us to prevent any kind of issues that might come up.
Yeah, just talk about what kind of what are the ins and outs about this. I mean, in the school year, what are these people going to be trying to do to try to talk to these students about getting into and, you know, communicating, to try to see what we can do to prevent any situations here?
Well, like the saying goes, it takes a village to raise a child, and this is a team effort to try to prevent anything from going wrong right before the beginning of the summer break. Hence, that's why it's called Project Safe Start, the start to the beginning of the summer break.
Who are these people that are going to come into the school?
Ministers that from the area, community members, local law enforcement, to include the sheriff's department, the constables, HISD police, obviously, and HPD, we're all together in this effort.
Yeah, I mean, this seems like a good thing, considering what's happened in the past year. I mean, is this just a new thing that HISD is trying to work here with the police department to try to do something?
No, this is an ongoing project that has been around for over 20 years that we've participated in.
Awesome. What are the things that the HISD police are trying to work on as we try to wrap up the school year to keep the students safe right now as the school year wraps up?
Well, as the year is ending, we'd like to just make sure that our students are safe as they start their summer break. Obviously, if they see something, say something, we'd encourage them to call their local law enforcement agency, or they can call the HISD Police Department at 713-892-7777.
Awesome. That sounds great. Sounds like you guys are going to have a nice, safe year, and it sounds like we're bringing in these people are going to make it everything nice and safe and try to wrap up the school year nice and safe for our students out there. And I'm glad you're doing your job, and thank you for what you're doing, and hopefully we'll have everything nice and neat and everything.
Yes, hopefully we'll have a good start to the summer.
Awesome. Thank you very much for coming in. I appreciate you hanging out for us or CW39 Digital Time. Thank you very much, Officer. Appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.